welcome back to my YouTube channel. In the previous lecture, we have covered what is a non-uniform flow, and we have seen the classification of a non-uniform flow, which is a gradually varied flow, rapidly varied flow, spatially varied flow. And the rapidly varied flow is again subcategorized into the two parts, that is a steady flow and unsteady flow. So the steady flow, non-uniform rapidly flow is called as the hydraulic jump, and the unsteady non-uniform rapidly flow is known as the surge. We have seen the full detailed concept of a hydraulic jump in the previous lectures. In today's lecture, we are going to see about the surge. So what is a surge? Surge is a moving wave front which brings about an abrupt change in the depth of flow. Means if this is the surface of any channel, and this is the depth y1 at which a flow is occurring, and if the flow depth changes suddenly, or it changes abruptly, then it changes to y2. So this forms a surge here. So this is the surge, which is a condition of unsteady non-uniform flow or a non-uniform rapidly flow. Okay, so next we will see the different types of a surge. Surge is categorized into the two parts, that is a positive surge and the negative surge. What is a positive surge? Positive surge is a surge which produces an increase in the depth of flow. Means if this is the channel and it is a slope, it is the surface of the channel, and the water is flowing in this way. So if initially the depth is y1 and it changes abruptly to the depth y2, so there is an increase in the depth of flow, it is known as the positive surge. And if the initially the, this is the depth of flow, that is a y1, and it moves towards the downstream, and its depth changes abruptly to the y2, so there is a decrease in the depth of flow, which is known as the negative surge. Okay, so we will see the cases of a positive surge and the negative surge. See the first case of a positive surge, that is when the head of the gate opens suddenly. If this is the gate and if the head of the gate opens suddenly, then the wave velocity VW try to move towards downstream side, hence creating a positive surge advancing downstream. So the second case of the positive surge is, let us suppose this is any surface of the channel, and this is the gate. If the gate is closed suddenly, or it is partially closed suddenly, so then the wave try to move toward the upstream side, then it creates a positive surge moving upstream. Okay, so we will see the next type, that is a negative surge. Negative surge, in this case, the first case is when the head of the gate suddenly closed partially, then the wave try to move toward the downstream side. Okay, so it forms a negative surge moving downstream. And when the tail of the gate is open suddenly, this is the gate, and if it opens suddenly, then the wave try to move towards the upstream side, and in this case the surge form is the negative surge moving upstream. Okay, so next we will see what is the velocity of a wave VW we are seeing here. Okay, so the velocity of a wave, having a formula of VW is equals to V1 Y1 minus of V2 Y2 divided by Y1 minus Y2. So this is the formula for the velocity of a wave. Next we will see what is a celerity. Celerity, it is just defined as the velocity of a wave relative to the velocity of a flow. So it is the relation of a velocity between the wave and the flow velocity. Okay, so when there is no large difference between y1 and y2, then the value of a celerity, or the formula of celerity, is under root of g into y1. Okay, but when there is a large difference between the depth y1 and y2, the formula of celerity becomes under root of g by 2 y2 by y1 y1 plus y2. This is the formula of a celerity. Okay, so next we will see the different cases and the value of celerity in these different cases. So let us see the first case, that is the positive surge moving downstream. So here we can see this is the first case of a positive surge moving downstream. In this case, if this is the velocity of a flow, that is a V1, and this is the velocity of wave, that is VW, so we will take that value as opposite of the direction of a flow. So value of a celerity in the case of a positive surge moving downstream. So I have written here C is equals to VW minus V1. For the next case, that is a positive surge moving upstream, we will see here that V1 is the velocity of a flow and VW is the velocity of a wave which is trying to move in a upstream side, but we will take its effect on the opposite side. So V1 plus VW2 is the value of a celerity in the case of a positive surge moving upstream. So I will write here this. Okay, in the case of a negative, third one is the, in the case of a negative surge moving downstream. So here we will see that if this is the velocity of a flow and if this is the velocity of a wave, so we will take its effect in the negative direction, in the opposite direction. So it will be equals to C is equals to VW minus of V1. And in the case of negative surge moving upstream, we will take V1 is opposite of the direction of the VW. So we will take C is equals to VW plus of V1. So these are the four cases of the celerity. This is all about today's lecture. Thank you.